with some water. We want to put just a little bit of water in and mix it in gradually until we've got a thick paste.
You say mix it in gradually.
Interesting,
you're going to have about 4 or 5
people.
I'm going to
have that little question. Ma'am? Right. Now you check the volume that you've got. Scientific at that high level.
not enough
hands
to measure.
8 fluid ounces of evaporated milk.
Oh, yeah.
Done. Okay, now you're going to make the volume up to 1 pint.
So just make that
one.
So, right, now give it a good stir with your good tablespoon.
No, not the spoon, with your foot.
Do I have to take my sock off?
No. Must have been that story.
Yeah, and then you put the spoon on the spoon rest or in the tin. You're going to have to keep on doing it for a minute and stir it. Until it's cooked.
How am I supposed to know it's cooked?
Just.